Next song tells about a young boy by the name of Odie Joe McAllister. He had a girlfriend. Her name was Tilly Hatch. One night, Odie Joe took it upon himself to steal Tilly Hatch's teeth and skip town. She got pretty upset and hired a lawyer. Lawyer sent a notice to Odie Joe demanding restitution for property and damages. Bobby Gentry heard about it, wrote a big hit song. I'm sure you remember it. It was entitled Bill to Odie Joe. Or the night Odie Joe McAllister jumped town with Tilly Hatch's bridge. Found this in the seat pocket in front of me on United Airlines. Listen to this. If you are sitting in an exit row and you cannot read this card or cannot see well enough to follow these instructions, please tell a crew member. That's what I thought.